Everyone, I am Kamaljit Kaur and you are watching Literature Nexus. Today, as how we have started the series of MCQs, so today we will start the next chapter of a main course book, that is the first chapter, The Happy Prince. The first question is, what was the poor woman embroidering on a satin gown? Options are teddy, leaves, human figure, flowers. So the answer is D, flowers. What was the swallow feeling after helping the poor writer? The warmth of goodness, jealousy, bitterness, none of the above. Swallow ne ek poor writer di help karan to baad kiddan feel kita? Answer is option A, the warmth of goodness. What was the young writer writing? जो यंग राइटर सी वो की लिख रहा सी? ऑप्शन ए फिल्म, बी नॉवल, सी प्ले, डी बायोग्राफी. सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी प्ले. ही वॉज राइटिंग अ प्ले. हाउ डिड द लिटिल स्वेलो एंटर द राइटर्स रूम? लिटिल स्वेलो राइटर दे रूम दे विच किद्दां एंटर होया? ऑप्शन ए थ्रू द डोर, बी थ्रू द विंडो, सी थ्रू द होल इन द रूफ, डी थ्रू द चिमनी होल. Answer is through the hole in the roof. Which bedroom did the little swallow get? Kis tarah da bedroom jada little swallow nu milya? Muddy, golden, silver, diamond. Answer is golden. B answer, golden. Sixth question. What happened as the little swallow was going to sleep? Option A, a cool breeze blew. Option B, the clouds thundered. Option C, a last drop of water fell on him. Option D, the statue began to shake. Answer is C, a last drop of water fell on him. जब वो सोन जा रहा सी तो उस दिन नाल की होया? एक बहुत बड़ी बूंद पानी दी उस दे ऊपर आके डिग गई सी. हाँ जी, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, सेवंथ क्वेश्चन. Why were the prince and the swallow so precious? प्रिंस ते स्वेलो बहुत ज़्यादा कीमती क्यों बन गए? बिकॉज ऑफ देयर काइंडनेस एंड सेल्फलेसनेस, बिकॉज ऑफ देयर सर्विसेज, बिकॉज दे हैड मैनी पोजेशंस, बिकॉज दे वर रिच. ऑप्शन ए इज द आंसर, बिकॉज ऑफ देयर काइंडनेस एंड सेल्फलेसनेस. काइंडनेस मीन्स दयालुता एंड सेल्फलेसनेस मतलब कि अपने बारे नहीं सोचते सी वो दूसरे बारे सोचे उन्होंने. What was not allowed to enter the palace of the happy prince? Sorrows, miseries, happiness, both A and B. Option D is the answer, both A and B. Sorrows means dukh, miseries means bhi dukh, taklifa. Question number 9. For whom was the playwright writing the play? Playwright kis de layi play likh raha si? Option A, for the director of the theater, B, for himself, C, for the actor of the theater, option D, for the happy prince. Answer is for the director of the theater. Where was the playwright? Playwright kithe si? A, in the balcony, B, in the garret, C, in the grate, D, in the palace. Answer is option B, in the garret. Garret jo ek dark room hunda roof de upar. The eyes of the statue of the happy prince were made of dash. Happy prince di statue diyan eyes kare na badiya hoiyan si? Of spires. C option is the answer, spires. Ruby, stones, spires, diamonds. Answer is C, spires. How did the matches of the match girl get spoiled? Matches diyan dabbiyan vechan wali ladki diyan matches kivein kharab ho gayan? Option A, they fell on the ground. Option B, they fell into the gutter. Option C, they fell into the river. None of these. Answer is B, they fell into the gutter. Oho, gutter which dig gaya. Option question number 13. The heart of the happy prince was made of dash. Gold, lead, stone, gold leaves. Answer is lead. B answer, lead. Usda heart jo lead da banya hoya si. Question number 14. Why did the swallow decide to stay with the happy prince? Swallow ne happy prince de naal rehn da faisla kyon kita? Option A, because he was weeping. Option B, because he was alone. C, because he was blind. D, because he requested to swallow to do so. So answer is option C, because he was blind. Question number 15. The swallow was waited for in dash by his friends. Swallow di apne dostan dwara kithe wait ho rahi si? Palace, Egypt, city, garret. Answer is B, Egypt. So question number 16. The boy of the seamstress was crying as he dash. Seamstress means darjan. जो कपड़ियाँ दे एम्ब्रॉयडरी कर रही सी उस दर्जन दा बेटा रो रहा सी क्योंकि as he dash had his leg fractured, had no pen and pencil, had fever, had headache. Answer is option C, had fever. Question number 17. Who ordered to pull down the statue of the happy prince? किसने ऑर्डर दिता कि वो statue जो है हैप्पी प्रिंस दा उसनू थल्ले डेग दिता जावे? Policeman, the mayor, city people, none of the above. Answer is option B, the mayor. Question number 18. The happy prince could see the sorrows of the city people because dash. Happy prince lokaan de dukh kyun dekh sakda si kyunki he was extraordinarily intelligent. He sent his servants to get the information about his city people. He was set up on a tall column high above the city. The swallow informed him. Answer is option C. He was set upon a tall column high above the city. क्योंकि वह उसका जोड़ा स्टैचू सी वो टॉल कॉलम उच्चे थड़े ते लग्या होया सी शहर दे उपर. Question number 19. Where did the swallow die at last? अंत विच swallow किथे मर गया? In the city, at the feet of the happy prince, in the palace, none of the above. Answer is option B. At the feet of the happy prince. Question number 20. Name the author of the lesson Happy Prince. Option A, Robert Harding. B, Ruskin Bond. C, Henry Williams. Option D, Oscar Wilde. So, answer is Oscar Wilde. Option D. Question number 21. The statue was decorated with dash. Option A, diamond. B, thin leaves of fine gold. C, flowers. D, silver coins. So, the statue was decorated with thin leaves of fine gold. Answer is option B. Question number 21. Where did the statue of the happy prince stand? Option A, on a tall column high above the city. Option B, on a tall column high above the village. C, on a mountain. D, on a bridge. Such happy prince's statue kithe siga? Kithe khada si? Is the answer option A. On a tall column high above the city. Question number 22. Where was this swallow going? London, Paris, India, Egypt. Answer is Egypt. D option. Kithe ja raha si ho? Egypt ja raha si. Question number 23. Where were the drops coming from? Pani diyan bunda kitho aa rahiyan si? Option A, from the eyes of the happy prince, from the sky, from a water tap, both A and B. Answer is A, from the eyes of the happy prince. Why was the statue of the happy prince pulled down? Happy prince da statue jo si usnu kyon dekh ditta gaya? It looked shabby, ganda lag reha si. It was no longer beautiful, eh hun sona nahi lag reha si. Both A and B, none of the above. Answer is option C, both A and B. Question number 25. What were the two most precious things in the city? The plastic heart and the dead bird, the lead heart and the dead bird, the lead heart and the alive bird, the brass heart and the dead bird. Answer is B, the lead heart and the dead bird. Question number 26. Why was the little boy crying? Chota ladka kyon ro raha si? He was hungry, he had a fever, he wanted to play, both A and B. Answer is D, both A and B. He was also hungry and he had also fever. Usne bukhar bhi si. Question number 27. How was the young man helped? With a ruby, with a sapphire, with gold, with silver. So, happy prince, young man di help jo hai, wo kidda kiti gayi? Answer is with a sapphire. B option. Why was the match girl crying? Match girl, matches diyan dabbiyan vechan wali kudi kyon ro rahi si? Her matches were spoiled. She wanted toys. She wanted a new dress. She wanted oranges. Answer is option A. Her matches were spoiled. Question number 29. How did the poor swallow manage to live in so much cold? O poor swallow, kidda मैनेज कर सकिया इन्नी ठंड विच जिउण दे लई। बाय फ्लैपिंग हिज विंग्स, फ्लाइंग हेयर एंड देयर, सिटिंग नियर फायर, नन ऑफ द अबव। आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए, बाय फ्लैपिंग हिज विंग्स, अपने पंखा नू फैला के हिला के। व्हाट ट्रबल द यंग मैन इन द गैरेट, जो गैरेट दे विच यंग मैन सी डार्क रूम दे विच, उसनू की मुश्किल सी। कोल्ड एंड कफ, कोल्ड एंड हंगर, कोल्ड एंड फीवर, नन ऑफ द अबव। आंसर इज बी, कोल्ड एंड हंगर। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 31, हाउ वॉज द स्टैचू डेकोरेटेड, स्टैचू नू डेकोरेट किवें किया गया सीगा। ऑप्शन ए विद गोल्ड रूबी स्फायर्स, ऑप्शन बी विद गोल्ड सिल्वर स्फायर्स, ऑप्शन सी विद डायमंड्स, ऑप्शन डी विद गोल्ड लीव्स एंड सिल्वर। आंसर इज ए विद गोल्ड रूबी एंड स्फायर्स। सो दिस वर द एमसीक्यूज ऑफ द चैप्टर एम हैप्पी प्रिंस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग, कीप लिसनिंग, कीप स्टडिंग, प्रेस द बेल आइकन एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू, हैव अ वंडरफुल डे।